God, it's just weird that I got a D on my test.
You think? I once got an F on my test back when I was in fifth grade.
You know, I can't get over the fact about what we saw the other day.
Yeah, the DGverse server thing? That Johnson guy made? I'm still curious on this crap.
Well, it's not really a big deal, you know, so why would we care?
I don't know, it's just something I'm curious on.
Well, Rachael, it doesn't really matter anymore since Lucifer cannot find any way to get into the DGverse server.
I guess you're right about that.
Hey guys and hey Zoe.
Hi Timmy.
So tomorrow's Friday, and I was thinking about doing something tonight.
Okay, and what will that be?
Well, I was wondering if you guys can come sleep over at my house by camping with me.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Camping? I'm not sure.
Camping is gay.
Well, I have some tents at my house, so maybe we can sit outside the campfire and have a great night together.
Okay, we'll come. Haha.
Well, see you there tonight.
This is gonna be awesome.
I'm not sure about camping. Last time I did it, I got scared.
Same. Like one night after I was camping, I had some nightmares about a scary fucking clown coming into my tent.
Clowns are gay.
Well, it's just gonna be us. I'm sure we'll be fine, I guess. Haha. Are you scared, Corey?
Scared is gay.
Okay then.
You know, it's just hard to think that some guy managed to make some digital world.
Yeah, but Lucifer pretty much has no way to get inside that server. Like, why build a portal?
Well, that portal pretty much failed, so if Lucifer ever tries to do the same, it may fail as well. Besides, Stan can handle this jerk anyway. Huh. I got a message from Stan. Oh God, what?
He kidnapped Stan, how?
I'm not sure. But we have to go save him from that fucking evil genius.
But, we don't know where he lives.
Connie told me Lucifer's location, so it's easy.
Okay, I'll go see what the hell happened in the lab while you go save Stan's ass.
Okay. Good luck.
We're here. But where are the tents?
I haven't set them up yet, but did you get your backpacks and shit?
We haven't yet.
Then you might want to go get them, and come right back.
Backpacks are gay.
Kawari, get your backpack, now.
How about I, stay and help with the tents? I'll pick up my backpack later.
Alright, that's fine by me.
All right, Stan, here I come. Stan, are you all right? Where's Lucifer?
Well,
what the hell? What?
Oh, I see you got my email, Rachael Clark. You fell right into my trap.
Wait, you didn't capture Stun? How did you get my email?
I used one of my inventions. I wanted to track one of Stan's teen friends, for a test.
A test? What fucking test? Does this have to do with that server digital universe bullshit?
That is 100% correct. I'm glad you figured it out.
Well, you can't, because we saw some of the footage from Johnson's lab. His portal invention failed and blew up, and it possibly killed him.
That's because he can't invent a single working portal, but I can. But I had another idea.
And what is that?
What's up, Kevin?
Stan's been kidnapped. We need to tell his parents.
Oh, hey.
Is Stan here?
He's in his lab with my dad. Why?
I gotta check.
Dude, what the hell is going on?
I think Stan has been kidnapped.
But his dad said he's in his lab.
Maybe he's unaware he got kidnapped. Lucifer must have got in somehow and kidnapped him from inside.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Stan, where are you?
I'm in the lab. What does it look like?
Oh, we thought you were kidnapped by Lucifer, because we got a message, and Rachael was going to save your ass.
Wait, I didn't send that message. How did you get that message?
It was sent somehow.
That means Lucifer is setting up a trap. You better get down here right now before we head to Lucifer's.
Wait, if Rachael goes there, that means she's falling for a trap.
Exactly. Fuck.
Okay, are you seriously going to just keep walking back and forth and not tell me what your damn plan is?
Now that you mention it, I'll explain. As the portal is still not ready yet, what I am going to do instead is use my teleport device and place it into my laser. And it will turn the laser into a teleportation device which is hooked up into the Digiverse server. Once fired, you will enter it.
What? Why are you doing this? What if I can't get out?
You're not gonna be able to unless the portal is open. You might be stuck in there for who God knows how long.
You're fucking insane. You're a madman. What the hell do you want with this fucking Digiverse anyway?
There is something inside it. Like something I made Johnson at somewhere inside the Digiverse. Something powerful that will make me rule the world.
And you think I'm gonna help you get it? Not a chance in hell.
No, you're just gonna experience this fucking Digiverse world for who God knows how long. Don't worry, you won't start or anything.
I like to see you trapped in the fucking Digiverse. Considering the fact that you're a fucking crazy evil man.
Haha, very funny. Fucking average teenager.
I don't understand. Why is he doing this? Rachael didn't do a fucking thing to this dick.
Exactly.
I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to lure one of us in a trap, so he can test out the gateway to the Digiverse.
But he can't get in there without my help.
Exactly, but when it comes to him, he has many ways. I've been seeing him plotting with some shit back at high school.
Wait, I thought you stopped meeting him after that time he showed a failed invention.
What I said was I eventually never encountered him again. He failed many inventions, but somehow he can succeed on some. But now, as I can tell, he's going way too far.
Well, what the hell are we waiting for? We can go confront him right now.
I may be old, but I'm coming as well. I'm ready to go face to face with my old rival once and for all.
Are you insane? He is like some dangerous inventions. I'm not sure if you can handle him.
Well, there may be a day where I might not be around anymore, but that doesn't mean today's the day. I'm willing to risk my life if he gets away with this.
He's not getting away with anything, not even today.
Then, we must get going now.
So how does the tent look?
Looks great.
Yeah, we worked hard on that, didn't we? Huh?
Yeah, we're gonna have a great night, aren't we?
You guys okay?
Yeah, why? Ha ha ha.
Okay, anyways, we'll set up the campfire when it gets dark.
Campfires are gay.
Well, Rachael Clark, it looks like you will be the first human to enter the server Deadgivers. Otherwise, if it fails to do so, that means this is your last life. So any last words?
I just wanted to grow up and help people. I love spending time with my family and friends, but I know one thing, you can never get away with this. If I die, my friends will avenge me, and they will stop you, no matter what. We'll never give up.
What a shame. Well, enjoy your life in the digital world or the afterlife, because it's time to begin.
Not so fast.
Well, if it isn't my old rival, you've gotten old since the last time we met.
It sure has, but I never thought you would go this far. Also, your guitar skills suck ass.
Why the fuck are you bringing that shit up, loser?
Because you just did. Anyways, release Rachael, she has nothing to do with this.
I am afraid I won't do that, don't you see? This is the future. Entering a digital world is the best idea that will ever happen. This will either work or fail once I activate it. And soon the world will be mine and none of you fools will fucking stop me.
We will stop you because you're not going to take over the fucking world for whatever reason. We will take you back to prison if you get away with this shit.
I don't have time for this shit. Activating the teleportation, now.
Jasper.
Rachael.
Say hello to the server if you survive.
No.
Grandpa, no.
Oh, shit. That wasn't supposed to fucking happen. Oh well. He was a loser anyway.
Lucifer, I'm going to fucking end you for what you have just done. I'm not letting you get away with this shit.
Oh, I'm sorry, boy, but I think he's gone now.
You are fucking not getting away with this. GRRRRR.
Stan.
Didn't really teleport him. I destroyed him.
I will make you pay. Prepare to die, Lucifer. No,
Are you okay? Did he fucking hurt you?
No, I'm okay. But I don't think Stan's okay though.
Stan, are you okay? No, Jethery. I am not okay. Lucifer killed my grandfather. He is not gonna get away with this, I swear it.
Let's just get out of here.
So, is anybody having a good time so far?
Yeah. We are. Why not? Ha.
Well, this is a perfect night, so who wants to tell a scary story in the campfire?
I would.
Okay, you can come up here and tell us.
This story is about the scary shadow man. One night, three teens went out to camp in the woods. They were in a creepy forest One night when they went to sleep, in three of the tents, the girl woke up hearing creepy noises, and she saw the scary shadow man. And she screamed so loud that he took her into the woods and made her scared of everything. And then, he came for the other two teens. The guy was screaming like a girl, and the other girl was alone, in the dark, and she was alone in the forest, and she was caught next. And then, they were gone, forever, the end.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm not camping tonight.
Me neither. We both quit.
Guys, are you serious? It's just a made-up story.
Okay, we admit it. Me and Tommy are scared of camping. We just fear of scary shit happening. We only came because we didn't want you to feel bad without us both.
Oh, so you were scared of camping. Well, I'll tell you guys what. We'll just do this one time, and then you can tell me how you slept.
Okay. Well, let's see how it goes. I just hope there's not scary monsters coming for us.
Monsters are gay.
Hey, I wanted to say, I'm glad you're safe after yesterday.
Yeah, I knew you were coming back, but we lost Stan's grandfather.
I'll see you at class.
Hey, how are you feeling after yesterday?
I feel like it's my fault that I fell for Lucifer's trap, and the fact that Stan lost his grandfather, I think Lucifer wasn't going to transport me in the Digiverse at all.
Well, you didn't know it was coming, but he sacrificed himself to save you.
I guess he did. But now what will we do?
Let's just go to class, and we'll think of something, I guess.
Alright, thanks for saving me, by the way.
Hey, how are you doing?
What does it really matter, Leanne? I just lost the closest thing I have to a mentor, and Lucifer got away. I never lost anybody in my life.
Okay, well, first of all, Lucifer is a fucking dick, and secondly, nobody saw it coming.
He lured one of my close friends into a trap, and I did nothing to prevent it. What the hell am I gonna do without my grandfather's advice? What do I do now?
Well, nobody knew it was a trap. Sometimes you have to expect the unexpected, and it can be shocking. And besides, you are what you are, a genius.
I'm not giving up. If Lucifer tries something else evil, I'll avenge my grandfather.
Well, it looks like I'll find a way to enter the digital universe after all. Ha 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 ha.